Here's one way to think about chord note triplets. Subdivide each beat by eighth note triplets. Each chord note triplet is worth the value of two individual eighth note triplets.